I'm Alicia, and welcome back to Volunteer.
Step one. Get set up at your desk and open up your book. Don't forget important utensils such as pens and highlighters. Step two. Start to read over your notes and memorize any important details. Make sure to jot down any key points. Step 3. After about 5 minutes of studying, reward yourself with internet time because you are a very hardworking student who deserves a break. Step 4. When you realize that you have just spent the past 2 hours on Tumblr, have a partial heart attack and frantically run back to your desk. Step 5. Stare into space for a solid 30 minutes before realizing that you have accomplished absolutely nothing. Step 6. Have a mental breakdown because it's already 3 in the morning and you have managed to procrastinate for the entire day. Step 7. Convince yourself that you don't need to study and that you'll be just fine for the test tomorrow. Step 8. Wake up the next morning with the realization that you're not prepared at all and you're probably going to fail your test. Step 9. Spend the rest of your time power studying because your class starts in 10 minutes and you still have a whole lot of studying to do. Good luck!